Explain the new CEO model of leadership for public accounting firms.
I think a lot of that comes down to just applying some leadership principles and thinking about the fact you have not only a business where you're doing work for customers and clients, but you actually have a business that you need to work on yourself. The CEO of a corporation, a lot of what they're entrusted to do is to work on that business, not just do the things that the business delivers. And so in professional services, the technical professions, we're very accustomed to doing the work, the output that goes to our clients and customers, but we're not so used to working on our own business. And there's an enterprise there that we have to run, we have to develop, we have to build the teams, we have to develop the people inside those teams. So I see that leadership style as being one that's more entrepreneurial, it's more innovative, it's more strategic and future focused, and it's also one that is all about developing people within the organization.